G'day everybody, it's Joel here, and I'm really looking forward to seeing you all tomorrow as we gather together again, face-to-face for the first time in 4 months. Of course, a few things have changed in the world over those 4 months since March 15 when we last gathered, so I thought I'd give you a few quick insights to some of the differences you might see as you come in tomorrow morning. First of all, the last thing anyone would have imagined you'd see on the front of a church is a big ugly stop sign on the door. But of course, it's there because we want to remind you that if you are feeling unwell, we would really love it if you stay home, not only so you can recover, but also for the sake of everyone else. You won't fully miss out. We are going to record the service, and you'll be able to watch that later on Sunday afternoon. But of course, if you do come along, then the first thing is, everywhere we have these hand sanitizer pumps. You'll be able to find plenty of those. And then once you come in, you'll notice we'll have a welcome desk. And here we have Naomi at the welcome desk. I think tomorrow we'll have Beck and Dylan here. And we're going to be signing everybody in and just making sure we have everyone's name and contact number, just so we can do our bit as responsible citizens in our country. Now, if you're here with little ones, then we'd actually ask if you take them down to our parish hall down the back there straight away. If you're watching this video now, you'll see there's another video by Lynn giving you some instructions on what will happen for Kids Church. Anyway, so once we have signed in and got our lovely clean hands, it's then time to go and find a pew. But of course, there are no pews anymore. We have temporarily removed them so we can fit more people in by having chairs. We've spread these chairs all around. Some are in singles, some are in doubles. You are free to move them if you realise that, you know, you're here with someone you live with and there are only single chairs. Move one closer, just make sure the person that you're sitting next to is happy for you to be that close, because we want to still try and maintain that safe 1.5 metres space. Other than that, everything else will be pretty normal. We will still get to sing, how great is that? We'll hear God's word, we'll pray, and we'll build and encourage one another up in the faith. At some point in the future, we will go back to celebrating communion as well in a safe and hygienic manner. Now, after church, we'll then also still be able to continue fellowshipping one another. You'll notice there's chairs back here too. If we don't all fit in the main section, there are chairs all strategically placed so you have a good view of what's going on. And it's actually not a bad place to sit because the heaters are far better back here. And we'll go in here, we're going to have some people who will serve food instead of the free-for-all table. We're going to have people serve in a hygienic manner. And tomorrow, we're going to be providing food for you. We're going to have some soup. There's some cupcakes, and there'll be tea and coffee as well to be able to re-catch up again and build one another up in the faith. So friends, I can't wait to see you all tomorrow. I hope you're all blessed, and we'll see you then.